gang, Coach Thad here, coming out with our workout for Monday. All right, we've got a great little strength and power piece and then a fun little workout where we're gonna combine some weights, but also some bodyweight gymnastics, okay? And new feature this time around is we're gonna have some built-in timers to make this more of a kind of follow-along workout for you guys, so I think you'll enjoy it, okay? The strength and power, it is gonna be four sets. We're gonna start it off with our Bulgarian split squats, okay? So we'll take our bench or box, whatever you guys have. We'll get that foot elevated and then hold that weight out in front of us, down just like that. So we'll do 10 of them on one side, then we'll get 10 on the other, and then you guys should rest 30 seconds, and then we're gonna go ahead and do a single leg long jumps, okay? So five on each side. So we're gonna load it up on one leg, we'll jump, we'll land on both legs just to stay nice and safe. So we're gonna go five all on one side, five on the other, and then we'll rest a minute before we start over. And again, we got four sets of that, all right? Then the workout today, it is gonna be 10 rounds, all right, of 10 alternating dumbbell squat cleans. So our dumbbell set up here, squat clean, and then we'll alternate arms every single time. So we've got 10 of those, and then 10 handstand push-ups. And remember, we've got a lot of variations for these. So obviously, if you can do them on the wall, that's how we'll do them, and they can be kipping, they can be strict, whatever you guys want. We can go in that pike position off of a box. I'll show you guys real quick. So we're here, handstand push-up. We can scale that even further to the knees. If you're not a fan of getting upside down, we could go dumbbell presses. All right, whatever you guys can do, that's what I want you to rock. So again, it's gonna be 10 rounds, 10 of those alternating dumbbell squat cleans, and 10 of our handstand push-ups or handstand push-up variation. We're gonna go 15 minutes for the strength piece. Okay, that'll give you enough time to get that in, get everything set up for the next part, and then we'll start the timer for that 10 round piece. Keep those breaks nice and short. Hey, that wasn't too bad. Nice job, gang. Keep it up. Awesome job today, gang. I'll get out there and we'll see you guys tomorrow.